Julia Roberts movie films at Sparky's Diner in Garnerville. A pretty woman may make an appearance at an iconic Rockland County diner tonight.
Julia Roberts, the Oscar-winning actress known for starring roles in Wonder, Erin Brockovich and Pretty Woman, is involved with a film scheduled to shoot scenes inside of one of Garnerville's most popular dining spots this evening.
Sparky's Diner, which has played host to several film productions over the years, will provide the setting for an overnight shoot taking place from roughly 4 p.m.
to 3 a.m., according to the production company.
I love it. Owner Jeanine Nicolakis told Lohood.com over the phone, as the space around her was transformed with prop photos and decor. The crew is here right now changing everything in the place.
Nicest people you ever want to meet, honest to God.
Ben Is Back stars Julia Roberts as Holly Burns, a family matriarch whose estranged son, played by Lucas Hedges, Manchester by the Sea, returns home unexpectedly for Christmas.
Nicolakis said that tonight's scenes would be shot inside the restaurant to the left of the entrance, where the booths are.
Wednesday's scenes will be shot outside the restaurant.
When asked why she thought her diner appealed to Hollywood so much, Nicolakis deferred to the crew around her.
Because Cuomo is trying to make us film in the city less, shouted a voice in the background.
I guess the people up here are more flexible and easier to work with, surmised the exuberant owner.
I've been here for 43 years and it's fantastic. We've had 8 productions so far.
The last one, Rise, had 5 episodes here.
We had True Story with Jonah Hill and Billions.
Spike Lee Game.
We get to meet people who are extremely kind and caring. The filmmakers and the actors are always fantastic.
Roberts, who was named by People in 2017 as the most beautiful woman for the 5th time, told the magazine last spring that her favorite breakfast foods include eggs over easy, sourdough toast, blueberries, avocado, coffee and coconut water.
No word yet on whether the actress has since traded in that healthy fare for Sparky's renowned split corn muffins. Crew members reached by Lohood.com could not confirm whether Roberts would be part of the scenes filmed this evening.
But Nicolakis seemed to imply otherwise. As far as we know, Julia Roberts will be here today and Ben, Lucas Hedges, she said.
The movie, due to be released later this year, has also recently filmed at Mamaroneck Beach and Yacht Club in Westchester.